So, without further ado, let's take on Mr. X. Life already. Now, we could try to go that way, but there's a good chance I'm gonna get myself killed if I go that way. So, let's just go this way to be safe. Looks like I'll still need the jet here. Alright, and I think that ladder there just leads to the opposite path that we could have gone. Alright, let's see what the boss is. Oh, these things are weird. Alright, I guess we'll just use these against these guys. Oh, we got one. And we got both. What a weird enemy. Thank you. See what I mean about this game just loving spikes everywhere? We're gonna have to be careful of those areas that have like the black and yellow in them because they're traps. I don't even know how to properly fight this thing. Let's try beat against him, I guess? Okay, this is completely worthless. Yeah. There we go. I should have gone the other way anyway. Oh, well, let's just restart with our max lives. That way we get all our weapons refreshed. So it looks like Jet's gonna be my best friend in this place. I don't think I want to go down that way for some reason. Like it was just an alternate route anyway. Alright, we made it. Wow, that's pretty cool. Tough, but Considering we beat him on the first try compared to the other bosses, he was a little easier. Alright, looks like it's the final stage. Alright, let's keep going. Oh, that works. Okay, that made me panic a little. Alright, I guess we should see what's up the ladder. An extra life. That was nice. break out the jet. Whew! Made it. Ah, time to fight Dr. X, huh? Or Mr. X. Wow. Really? That's all it took to beat you? My scheme for world domination has failed. But I still have enough power to destroy you. What a surprise. It was actually Dr. Wily. Let the final battle begin.